Navajo Nation officials are asking for limited in-person gatherings over the holidays to try to slow the spread of COVID. They reported 35 new cases of COVID on Sunday, 5 more deaths. More than 1,500 residents have died since the pandemic began there. Vice President says far too many on the Navajo Nation contracted COVID because they've gathered in person, didn't social distance, or wear a mask.